That's gonna get stuck. Plug the battery real quick. Roll it a little bit. Roll it a little bit. Roll the car a little bit. Yeah. Whew, we The water doesn't usually hurt them unless it gets dirty, and see how dirty that water got.
Sorry about
that. It's all right. You got plenty of motors. Plug it back in and see what it does. Maybe it'll start working again.
Hopefully.